Casinos in Toledo, Cleveland, Columbus, and now Cincinnati.
We're expecting 11 million visitors.
From the economy to crime, how the other cities have fared, and what we can expect in the Queen City. The Casino Impact, tonight at 10 on Fox 19.